battle is turning against us. The entire Sith fleet reacts instantly to our every strategy. Every fighter and capital ship attack in perfect unison. I've never seen such military precision.
I have, but never from the Sith. It's almost as if... No. Bastila is using her battle meditation against us.
What? Impossible. She's on our side.
Not anymore, Admiral. I sensed something different about Bastila during her transmission, but I thought I was only feeling the evil presence of the Starforge itself. I see now I was wrong. Bastila has turned to the dark side, Admiral. You have to give the order to retreat.
I can't do that. This might be our only chance to destroy the Starforge. We can't withdraw. We can't.
Then you will lose.
Forge fuels my command of the dark side. You are no match for me here, and this time you will not escape. You have reclaimed your identity, Revan, but you have lost the power you once wielded. You are not the Dark Lord anymore. You are nothing. You are an insignificant speck beneath my notice. I have surpassed you in every way, and accomplished what you never could. I have unleashed the full potential of this Rakatan factory. You had no idea of the power within this place. Its very walls are alive with dark side energies. And now, my old master, I will let the Starforge itself destroy you.
Oh! Thank you.